Amir Albazi with the surprise triangle choke. And yeah, I just didn't see that coming. I thought it was going to be a grappling match. And then out of nowhere, he just transitioned to a triangle choke. And he got the win. Yeah, I'm just pleasantly surprised by that. congrats, Amir Albazi. That's all I've got.